Lie down in a place that is comfortable. Softly close your eyes. Now gently slow down your breathing. Breathe in all the way down to your toes, relaxing your body. Shall we go and play with Eeny, Meeny, Miney and Moe? Yes? Great. Off we go then, skipping as we go to the Enchanted Forest. Oh dear, what has happened here? The forest has lost all its colour. Everything is black and grey. All the trees, the grass, the flowers, even the birds. Oh good, there's Eeny, Meeny, Miney and Moe. Let's go and see what they are doing. Your four friends are busy trying to tidy up the forest. They are so glad to see you. Little Mo gives you a lovely warm hug, as between tired sobs, she tells you the goblins painted the forest while they were asleep. The goblins thought that if they painted the Enchanted Forest dull colours, all the magic would disappear. Silly goblins and their silly plans. They have left a lot of tidying up to do. But what they didn't know is that the colour fairies have given Eeny, Meeny, Miney and Moe a magic paintbrush each. And there is one for you too. That sounds like fun. So off you go now with your magic paintbrush. All you need to do is think of a colour and your brush will paint that colour. Off you go. Well done. The grass is nearly done. Eeny and Meeny have started the trees. There is still the flowers to do. Oh, and don't forget the sky. You are going to be busy. Wowee, look at all the beautiful colours you have used. The forest looks even more magical than before. Good work. Miney gives you a big glass of cool lemonade. Well done, Eeny, Meeny, Miney and Moe. And well done, you. Coming back now to the place you are lying down. Wiggle in your fingers and your toes. Remembering all the beautiful colours you just created and all the magical feelings that came with those colours. Remembering that a task that looks difficult can be easier if you work as a team and make it fun. Well done. You may now open your eyes.